Is science glamorous enough for our women? So we've set up this little game of blocks with a number of questions, and I'm going to pull one out. What are some of the things that you think are myths about science?
The fact that women can't do maths and physics.
The myth that science is hard. It's really about how it's conceptualized, how it's taught. I also think there's a myth that science is boring.
Women in science are exceptionally boring.
Absolutely.
Let me ask you a question. Which is the hardest subject class you have taken, and have you failed that class?
Well, I was well on my way to failing. My professor called me in and he said, "Preetha, the stuff is not so hard. Let me show you." And he just basically showed me a different way of looking at molecules and thinking of science. And it just opened up my eyes to the fact that that's true. Not only is this not hard, it's fascinating. It's wonderful. I guess that's the last question then. If you were going to give advice to a 12-year-old now, what would your advice be?
Just do it. Don't let gender biases, don't let gender enforced gender roles stop you from doing whatever you want to do, whether it's physics, chemistry, math, science. And like you said, it's not difficult. Yes.
And in fact, I would say it's also glamorous, right?
It's fun and glamorous. Yes, it is.